This is Marli from Marli's Kitchen Party. I'm here today with another recipe. And as we get it close to celebrate Thanksgiving, I thought this was a wonderful idea, delicious for a side dish for Thanksgiving Day. Love onion soup, and this is absolutely insane delicious. Perfect for their Thanksgiving side dish. So let's get to cook. That's gonna be a lot of crying today because what I have here, it's lots of onions and I have to chop all this. I'm gonna be crying today. This is gonna be so much fun. All right, so let's get to cook. Let's work on these onions. It's gonna be really fun.
When you're getting ready to cut your onion, make sure you cut 1 inch thick. That way it can cook even.
Now that I work hard on these onions and I'm crying, I'm gonna transfer them to my big pot here, my super pot, bring it to the stove and cook them with the butter, lots and lots of butter. And I'm gonna have here, add is only 3/4 of stick of butter. After you add the butter, make sure you cover and let this cook in a very, very low heat. It's gonna take about 30 minutes. I'm going to cut my baguette now. Make sure you cut in diagonal and the size about 1 inch. Should it be good enough. You don't wanna thicker than that. I'm going to grate some Jarlsberg cheese, which is delicious. All I need here is only 3/4 of a cup of cheese that goes on top of the toasts. Look at this color. The onions are ready, delicious. We're gonna do our final step now, which is add the rest of the ingredients. Looks amazing. Look at that. It looks like it's burning, but it's not burning. So we're gonna add our beef broth now, which is going to make delicious soup. And I have 32 ounces of beef broth that's gonna be added to this. Then we're gonna do salt and pepper, which is half a teaspoon of salt. Salt and pepper goes together. Then we're gonna add some wine, which we're gonna use Sauvignon Blanc. And 2 ounces of rind, which is gonna give extra flavor. This is gonna be so delicious. Now we're gonna let it cook for a little bit and then we add some fresh thyme. And again, cover and let it cook for 5 minutes more. Oh,
heavy. So the soup is ready. We're gonna get our toast now. Look at this, nice and toast. And we're gonna put all this together. So let's check this soup. Oh, look at this beauty.
Soup, oh my goodness. Look at all those onions.
All right, people. Now, what we're gonna do, this is ready, as you see here. And this looks yummy. Look at this, so delicious. So when you're ready to serve your soup, all you're gonna do is, we are going to drizzle some olive oil in the toast. This was toasting for about 10 minutes. So we're gonna put some olive oil in here. It's nice, ooh. Look at that, oh, too much. So we're gonna do, we're gonna put all soup. It's amazing. We're gonna fill it up to the top. Look at this. Oh my goodness, it's so delicious. This soup is amazing. Whoops, so hot. We're gonna do our toasts. We're gonna get the cheese and put on top. You wanna put lots of cheese on top. Okay, so then we're gonna put lots of cheese. And we're gonna put on top of your soup. There you go. And this goes back oven for another about maybe 5 minutes until the cheese just melt. Oh my goodness, it's amazing, it's to die. Okay people, this is ready. Look at this view, look at the amazing, right? I'm gonna dig it into the soup. Oh my goodness, look at the onion and the cheese and the bread. It's so delicious. I'm gonna try this. This is so good. Oh my god, it's delicious. I love it. You people gonna enjoy it. Try to make it. This is perfect for Thanksgiving. It's like a side dish. You should make it. It's delicious. Like it. Thank you so much for watching. I see you next time. Another recipe. Bye bye.